My name is Leanne Krueger-Braneky, and I represent the 161st District in Delaware County. And I am proud to join my Democratic colleagues on this stage today to introduce our plan for Pennsylvania. You have heard from my colleagues our plan for people first, for good jobs, for quality schools, and I'm here to talk about why we need fairer taxes. Now, folks, unlike our colleagues from the other side of the aisle, we want to make it easier for everyday families to get ahead and stay ahead here in Pennsylvania. We will work to level the playing field and lower taxes for working and middle-class families. The bottom line is this. This House Democratic colleague will not allow gas companies and out-of-state corporations to continue to get a free pass in Pennsylvania while our families foot the bill for the services that our citizens demand and need. Now, Pennsylvania's tax system has been rigged from the very beginning, against working families and in favor of special interests and the wealthy. Since the day I got to Harrisburg, I have fought alongside my colleagues for a fair severance tax. But never has big business's grip on the legislature been so evident as it is when we talk about forcing drillers to finally pay a severance tax, like the debate that you have seen in our chamber over the past few weeks. Nearly every year since we began fracking in Pennsylvania, our Commonwealth budget has faced shortfalls, which resulted in short-term fixes and borrowing gimmicks to patch together a revenue plan. Now, at the same time, the Republicans who control this legislature have made the decision to balance those budgets on the back of Pennsylvania's working families, our seniors, and our school kids. It is time that we all said enough. It is time that we all said enough on behalf of those folks whose voices have been lost in this Capitol. Now, our choice here is fairly simple. We can either continue to make those who can afford it the least shoulder the burden of paying the bill for the rest of us, or we can chart a new course. We can chart a course that ensures that those who can afford to pay the most pay the most. We can join every other state in the country and finally pass a fair severance tax to lift the burden off those living on fixed incomes. But we need a severance tax that doesn't compromise the air and water of future generations just to get it through this chamber. And folks, that is just the beginning. While the wealthy and multinational corporations headquartered out of state have benefited from our broken tax system, it's time that we fix it by basing what people can afford to pay. Here in Pennsylvania, CEOs should not be paying more in taxes than their secretaries. By ending the free ride for big businesses, we can help our local school boards finally hold the line or even lower property taxes, especially for our seniors who are struggling and living on a fixed income. We can reduce the growing income inequality in our state by prioritizing the value of earned income, especially hourly wages, over passive income, dividends, and inherited wealth. House Democrats want to grow our economy and grow good jobs that support working families, expand opportunities, and protect your financial future. We want to support our locally owned small businesses so that they can succeed and create more good jobs here. We want to give our entrepreneurs the access to the low-cost loans that they need to start and grow their businesses. We want to match our workforce development efforts with the jobs that Pennsylvania businesses actually say they need to fill right now. And we want to create the jobs that will allow our young people to stay in Pennsylvania to work and to raise their families. Our plan for Pennsylvania will lead to a healthier, sustainable, more vibrant Pennsylvania economy, and we invite you to join us.